Hello, boys and girls and everybody else. Hi, and welcome to tonight's ASMR video. We are really fortunate tonight that I'm not doing this on myself. I actually have a live model here. This is Lucy, also known as Creative Calm ASMR, who, if you guys are regulars on this channel, will definitely know. It's been a while since we've filmed together, so we're really excited to be back filming for you. Now, there is going to be a video on Lucy's channel with me in this position, and she's going to be doing some back tracing and triggers on my back, so stay tuned for that. But today, I'm going to be just doing some hand triggers, but also I have a special surprise trigger box, so I'll show you it. I'm excited. This is completely surprise. It's not been opened, and it contains different items from that Flying Tiger Copenhagen store. And what we're going to do is we're going to use these items and make them into triggers, and Lucy needs to guess what I'm, you know, using as a trigger on her back. But first, before I open this, to get us into the tingly mind frame for both you guys and Lucy, who remembers, I mean, you've already got a head start if you are a regular to this channel, but who remembers the childhood tingly games that you play, such as the dot dot line line game? You might also know it as like X marks the spot. So we're gonna do the dot dot line line game on Lucy's back, first of all, okay? So, are you ready, Lucy?
I feel like you should pre-warn everyone that I'm so pretty tickly.
She's very tickly. Dot, dot, line, line, spiders crawling up your spine. Tight, squeeze, cool, breeze. Crack an egg on your head. And now you've got the shiveries. Did you have the tingles?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like it's the bit on the head.
It's the head that does it. Dot, dot, line, line, spiders crawling up your spine. Tight, squeeze, curl, breeze. Crack an egg on your head. And there you go. The shiveries.
It's been so long.
I love the dot, dot, line, line game, as you guys know. All right. Are you ready to get into those tingly surprise triggers? Okay, I am very excited to see what we've got. So I'm going to try and open this quietly. So, can I give you guys a good look at it? Okay.
So,
it's gonna be really cold.
Oh,
so a metal clip, guess. A metal clip, but she got it in guess two, so we're gonna give her three guesses per item. But yeah, that's what it was. That's what it was so called.
Yes,
the knife. It's not slime, but that would be really good if it was.
It's really nice, actually.
Is it?
Yeah.
That's funny. I wasn't sure what it was going to be like, but Lizzie says it's nice, guys.
It's nice. I feel like it's a some sort of children's toy.
No. Gets to guess. Give you a clue. It's a staple item that it's hard to give it a clue because you can't see what it is. If you listen, and it breaks into two parts now.
But it sounds like something in a tin, maybe something in a container. It's a staple item.
There might not be anything in it. I feel like we should give it to her because she didn't say it. It's just a tip. It's just a tip.
Is that unexpected?
Okay, I'm just gonna show everybody what this is. Alright, so. It's really, really soft. No, I would say it's like, it's not quite felt, but it's a very soft material.
Is it like a makeup remover pad?
It is not makeup remover. see why you think it's that. It is something you have seen before. You might wear it at night.
Well, I have a bit of an advantage here. I think it may be an eye mask. How was the face? Oh, so fun.
But see how nice that is.
So nice.
Especially when you do this way, because I think the way that the materials, if you do it the other way, like, so if you do it that way, it's not as, but see, I think it's this way, it's like so nice. Very, very soft. I'm very pleased with that.
Okay. Soft.
The next one. Okay. This here for everybody. Okay. You ready?
Yes.
Wooden? No, it's not wooden.
It definitely feels like some sort of roller.
Like a roller?
Yeah.
No, it's not a roller. It is plastic.
It's elastic.
Plastic. Soothing, or
yeah, really nice.
You like it?
Yeah, it's really nice.
Well, any more guesses? You might take this away on holiday with you.
Oh, it's gonna be fake tan.
No. My back, but it was a pink version. This is the green version. So that's that one.
It felt quite nice though, actually.
It doesn't feel like what you think it's gonna be. It's very like specific. Okay.
Yeah.
Our final one. Everybody, what it is. Okay. Is it cold?
Oh, what is that? Oh, this is nice.
Yeah. Gently. The material is quite tingly.
I can't work out what the material is, though. I can't work out.
Yeah, I can understand. Well, you listen.
Mm. Then I'm going to say it's maybe like a plastic with something inside it.
It is plastic with something inside.
Yeah, it's very cool. Much more like, I feel like a velvet.
So yeah, velvet. It is. I would say quite velvety.
Mm.
And then there might be another little thing for me to pop on your. So she knows what they are. She still didn't work out what it was.
It's so strange because it just feels so different, like, to what you expected when you're doing something.
Yeah, it's like, so now this is something that we also got. Now this is super soft, so this, I think this is going to be really tingly because it's brushable. Do you? They fly away, so it's just like fixing them to your.
Is it?
Yeah, it's really good. What's going on?
You made a discovery.
I think I've made a discovery. This is like pretty good. So we have this one. And then we also have this. Look at this beautiful little pen. really nice. Some might already be out when you've seen this, and more are to come. So we're really excited to be creating content again. Let me know in the description below which, or the comments below, sorry, which triggers you liked the best. And if we were to do this again, what triggers you'd like to see us use. Alright, well, have a wonderful sleep. Wishing you